Watts for being here. We're going to have fun tonight, unlike Donald Trump, who continues to take the world's longest nosedive, because a new ABC poll shows that enthusiasm for Trump is down 12% among his voters. Everyone who's been supporting Trump is basically like, look, this has been fun, but it's time for me to settle down with someone serious. It's not you, it's me. It's mostly you. Hillary's voters are now more excited to vote for Hillary than Trump voters are to vote for Trump, which is crazy, because getting excited about Hillary, it's like getting excited about your car, taking your car in for an oil change. It's not fun, but the alternative is your car bursting into flames. The thing is, I can't imagine why people are less excited about voting for Trump. Though I guess it could have something to do with insulting women, insulting minorities, bragging about sexual assault, making fun of disabled people, making fun of military veterans, making fun of NFL players who get concussions, antagonizing fellow Republicans, not releasing his taxes, not having any real political platform. A beauty pageant contestant, getting into a feud with a baby, banning journalists, retweeting white supremacists, and having hair that looks like a poorly constructed scarecrow. Other than that, I've no idea where he lost people. I can't figure it out. Although, I will say, there is good news for Donald Trump. He has received his first and only endorsement from a major newspaper. The Las Vegas Review-Journal said that Trump does not represent the danger his critics claim. Which is not exactly a ringing endorsement. That's like a restaurant review that says, this place probably won't even give you food poisoning. Now, while the campaign... Thank you, madam. While the campaign was in Las Vegas for the final debate, Eric Trump actually set Twitter aflame when he appeared at a local In-N-Out Burger and was caught in a photo with a free water cup. But look at this. It's lemonade. He put lemonade in the free water cup. You are not allowed to do that, Eric. That cup is for water only. You know, this is like the old saying goes, when life hands you billions of dollars, steal lemonade. I mean, look at this photo. He looks so out of place in that photo. Look at him there. I bet when Eric Trump showed up at the In-N-Out, all the employees were like, guys, the regional manager's here. Clean up. Look alert. Look alert. But Eric's getting a lot of attention for this, and Donald Trump was not happy about this incident. And if you want to hear more on this story, you can check out Donald Trump's new visual album.